like that one?
Your Majesty, I...
I wore it for His Majesty's Golden Jubilee. Here.
Oh, I could not possibly...
Yes, you could. Miss Edwina, I chose you as the season's diamond for a reason. Yes, you possess great beauty, but you made an impression. You still do. And you still can. Even after all the confusion of the day. And after, most especially, all that has been witnessed in private.
All that I have witnessed, ma'am, is the love a king shares with his queen, and nothing more. I should certainly not find the proper words to discuss it, even if given a million lifetimes to do so.
The challenge of the crown is that it is tangible. It is a physical reminder of the position. It is why, say, Lady Whistledown circulates her pamphlets instead of trading in whispered rumor. A whisper is relevant for only as long as it is spoken, but a paper represents more. Its physical form grants permanence. The same cannot be said of true love, of course. It changes. It forgets. It forces you to remember who you once were. And it forces you to choose how you will live with it again and again.
How does one make that choice?
That I cannot dictate. I am your queen. But I suppose even I must recognize the importance of each person deciding what to do in the face of true love. Everyone deserves to make that choice. Just as everyone deserves to feel its power. But one must know. It is the hardest and greatest choice one can ever make.